I spent a lot of time creating characters in Moho. I love the process, however, there is one thing that really makes me tired. It's very inconvenient for me to create points by dragging the cursor with the left mouse button pressed. I feel some excessive tension in my hand and it's generally uncomfortable. I like it when my hand is relaxed and I can just click in any place. Similar to what I have in Photoshop, Clip Studio and Kakani, in which I also work. But the best thing about Moho is that you can adapt it for your own needs. Here is a script that allows you to create vectors in a more convenient way. Just click anywhere you want to create a point. If you want to get a sharp corner, hold down the Ctrl key when you click. To temporarily disable the auto welding, hold down the Alt key. Did you create the point not in the place where it should be? Not a problem. Press the backspace and the last point will be removed. To finish the drawing mode, hit the Enter key or just double click. You can click on a segment to add a new point. There is also the ability to set the curvature value for new points. I hope this tool will be useful for you as well. The link in the description. Bye.